radiation, solar radiation through the atmosphere. In this there are two regions. One is extraterrestrial and terrestrial. The upper limit or atmosphere absorption, atmosphere pores like O2, CO2, O3, H2O, CO and NO2 exist. And this is the beam radiation. And reflected from the earth, diffused radiation, scattered radiation reflected back to the space, short and long. This is the earth's surface. The extraterrestrial and the terrestrial region, the intensity of the solar radiation keeps alternating propagating from the surface of the system through the wavelength remains unchanged. The solar radiation incidence on the outermost atmosphere is called extraterrestrial. High extraterrestrial is called ISA plus 0.033 cos of 360 N/365 W/m³. The extraterrestrial radiation is the outside of the atmosphere and not affected by the changes in atmospheric condition. While they passing through the atmosphere, it is subjected to the mechanism of atmospheric absorption and scattering depends on the climatic conditions and depending on the splitting incidence. A fraction of scattered radiation reflected back to the space while the remaining is directed onwards. A solar radiation reaches in the terrestrial region. Terrestrial region, the solar radiation is outside, inside, and extraterrestrial is outside. Let's see.